when we did this survey with our industry experts, donors, and charities, they said 93% of them agreed that in-person events are definitely worth going back to when it's safe to do so. In our survey, we also talked to Lane, the auctionista. They're an amazing auctioneer in Canada here. And so if you guys are, ever interested, definitely somebody great to talk to about auctioneers for your events. But they said that there will be charities whose donor bases will crave in person. And in person is not going to look the same, but now needs to be reinvented. And we honestly love that. How we engage with our donors moving forward will change. But we're going to jump more into this in just a minute. First, I want to go back to why are organizations excited to move forward with in-person events? So the first is pressure from their donors. Donors are keen to get back into the room and are asking the organizations they support to prioritize this as soon as they can. We're also seeing the other side of pressure, which is donors are encouraging positively pressuring, if I can say, others to give. They're spurring each other on, and that spirit and excitement in a virtual event is just harder to capture. So people are so excited to get back into the room to have that pressure and that excitement happening again. Second is engagement. So engagement with donors and attendees looks different when we're online. We all know that. We all feel that. I mean, this conversation would look really different if we were in the same room right now. Connections with donors. The ability to make meaningful connections with donors has also shifted, and it's become more challenging with virtual events. You know, I can have a different conversation when I'm in person with somebody than I may have over chat or over a Zoom call. Not to say they're not great, but it just looks really different. And then networking. Donors and organizations alike are both looking forward to being able to network when we're back in person.